Bring the prisoner!
Yes, no more than she deserves for getting into bed with an outlaw.
Wish she'd get into mine.
Lord Kupka commands your presence.
You're to bear witness to the girl's execution.
Such a waste.
Gav! Shh!
Crystal fetters are a bastard to open, just so you know. Don't worry, I'll have them off before you can blink.
Where's Jill?
In the courtyard.
Shit. We have to hurry.
The Imperials have sounded the retreat and cleared out of the castle, but the place is still swarming with Kupka's men.
Leave them to me.
I'll make my way up top and circle round the back. Quick as you like, eh? Nearly forgot.
Hold on, Jill. I'm coming. I have to get to the courtyard. You let her die.
I hope you've got a plan, Clive, because we are fucked if you don't.
Can you stand?
Come, Lord Rosfield. Don't tell me you tire of my entertainment.
Enough!
Yes. Perhaps it is time we served the main repast. I trust you are hungry!
Need this?
Much obliged.
Stay close. We're getting out of here.
And Togul,
thank you.
I can try.
Kill!
breathing, are you?
Excellent. Then Lord Kupka's reward shall be ours.
I thought bodies always came in threes.
Let them come.
Get him!
It's over.
For now. But I bet that wasn't the last of them. And they won't stop hunting us until Kupka's dead. So you get in there and finish the job, eh?
Go on. If they come again, we'll hold them back.
All right. But be careful.
Trouble on the way.
Just enjoying your entertainment.
How gratifying. Have you come to defend your father's throne, Lord Rosfield? The Grand Duchy of Rosaria. A realm without a ruler. An army, even a people, a veritable kingdom of dust. Truly, I see no throne to defend.
No!
Of your games, Kupka. Just tell me what you want.
Sid's head in a box. Imagine my disappointment when I learned that he met his end at the hand of another. And my relief to learn that you had taken up his thrice damned name. Your master slew Benedicta Harmon and defiled her body. If you choose to bear that murderer's name, then you shall answer for his crimes.
The only crimes I shall answer for are my own. Sid did everything in his power to save that woman, though she was long past saving. And so I did what he couldn't. It was me all along, Hugo.
It was you. You killed her.
I did.
Then I am fortunate indeed. I had thought the most I could wish for was to take the life of one he loved, just as he did to me. But it seemed I was wrong. And I shall have my revenge. We shared a dream. I would be the king of the world. She would be my queen. And together, we would rule like the gods we are. But you crushed that dream, ground it into dust. Hear me, Rosefield! You will pay for what you've done. I'll tear you apart with my hands!
And what of you? How many people have you killed? How many dreams have you crushed? You're not the only one who's seen their world fall apart around them. You'll get no pity from me, Kuka. No pity. And no mercy. Now die!
The world has chosen. I am in my element. There's no escape. The earth will always be my domain.
It's been
just like your forefathers. Your journey ends here!
There, there. You mustn't get yourself worked up.
Wait!
Another time, Muthos.
Is that all of them?
I think so.
Well, Ludus, scum. Who the fuck invited them? Not that that's the biggest surprise we've had today. Where did you learn to do that, Torgal? Not telling, eh? Suit yourself.
Gav, we have to find Clive.
Right, sorry.
You missed one.
We were worried.
So was I. I was so close. If it hadn't been for my gift, I would have finished him.
I'm just glad you got out of there alive.
When did the Royalists arrive?
Right after you went inside. Just when we thought we were shot of Titan's lot. In pile Odin's. Not enough of them to worry us, though.
No. You didn't see the one who took Kukra away.
So, what? You think they came here to save him? I'll be fucked if I know what's going on, but every minute we spend racking our brains, that bastard's getting further away. So what do we do?
We go back. I'm too tired to think. But after what Jill's been through, let's worry about Kukra later, shall we?
Aye. All right. It'll give us a chance to solve the riddle of your magic mud, too. Hey, how you feeling? Ready to go home?
Just look at the state of you. You're more of a wreck than this place. Is this what you call taking better care of yourself? No more excuses, your ladyship. I order you to rest. Fine. I'll rest.
Don't worry, Gav. She's in good hands.
But we should have never let her fall into Hugo's. Back when he had some like. The question is, where is he now?
And what the hell were those wireless doing there?
I was wondering about that all the way home.
Otto may have heard something. I'll talk to him.
And I'll talk to Tomes.
The Lawsman. About what?
About your faithful hound, for a start. If any four-legged friend's ever done that before, I'm betting Tomes will have read about it. But what I want to know is, what happens afterwards? It's all well and good Torgal saving our arses, but if it costs him what it costs Jill...
Right. Let me know if you learn anything.
Will do. And you do the same, eh?
Jill. Listen to Tyre.
I will. Thank you.
matter. Is now a good time?
It's not a bad one. How's Duke doing?
Now she's been better. Ty is making sure she gets the rest she needs.
Good.
Any word on Kupka's movements?
Vivian's doing what she can to try and track him, but she's feeding on scraps. We've sent owls out to the Curse Breakers and our other friends in the West, asking them to keep their eyes peeled for anything unusual. No leads yet, but it's only a matter of time.
All right. Let me know when you find something.
There he is. All right, Clive. Still busy saving the world.
Mid. When did you get back?
Just now.
What about your studies?
Adjourned. Since Hugo Kupka invaded Rosaria, all the canvas in uproar about it. He's gone mad. He's turned rogue. It'll be us next. You try concentrating with all of that.
All right. You win.
How long will you be staying this time?
Don't know. A while, most likely. Any road, while I'm here, I was hoping you could do us a favor.
Mid. You can't just expect me to...
Please, oblige her. While we are busy tracking down Kupka, you should have a little time to spare.
Professor! Now there's a face I haven't seen in a while. Shouldn't you have it buried in a dusty old tome?
I did, till a familiar trill pricked my ears. As ever, your exuberance is a breath of fresh air, which successfully scattered the painstakingly assembled fragments of my thoughts.
I'll take that as a compliment. Well, Clive, you heard the professor. So, I'll meet you in the storeroom when you're done.
Wait, hold on! Breath of fresh air. Bloody tempest, more like.
Oi, Otto, you got my guild?
Huh? What are you on about?
My fee for bringing Mid across. She said you were paying.
That little...
The storeroom, was it? I wonder what Mid's plotting.
Shouldn't you be getting some rest soon?
You took your time.
I'm a busy man, Mid.
I'll get to the point then. I want to turn the room down there into a workshop like the one I had at Dad's place.
Mid, you've only just come back.
And? I've been thinking about it for a while. Dad said I had a knack for engineering. Told me everything he knew about it. Then sent me off to Canva to learn everything he didn't. That was his dream for me. That one day I'd put my studies to use for the good of the cause. But I'm helping no one stuck at school. I've studied enough. It's time I put my knack to work. I know that I can help the people here, and I want to do it.
Well. It's sick to see you now. All right. I'll tell Otto you'll be staying.
I knew you'd say yes. Which is why I wrote up a list of jobs for you.
For me?
Who else?
What do you want me to do?
First things first, I need equipment and materials to start making my own. There's the designs for the stuff I need, and the stuff it needs smithing from. The other materials I can work myself. Just need a generous benefactor to lay them on for me. Apart from the wood, I'll need a carpenter for that, but I can just borrow yours.
Is that everything?
For now. I'll let you know if I need anything else.
To start. Materials and tools. That means Karen and Blackthorn.
Thank you.